much for speaking to us, Minister Linares. How did you find the flotilla?
Excellent. I mean, the fact that we only expected about 40 boats only about 2 weeks ago, and when I came in today, I had reports of it being 116, and we reckon that about another 30 odd added on to. So it's about 150 boats out there. It's brilliant.
And do you think it topped yesterday's River Thames pageant?
Well, I mean, the River Thames pageant was 1,000 votes, and it was an organization of 2 years. We've organized this within a month. The fact is that Gibraltar is different to the UK. I don't think we should make comparisons, but you're talking about in England, in London only, there's 15 million people. Here there's 30,000. So let's not make comparisons. It's just a question of the fact that there are 150 boats all full. And even the people, and as we were traveling all around the rock, people on the shore, there's so many people on the shore, it's just incredible.
And why do you think it's important for Gibraltarians to get involved with these very British events and community gatherings?
Because it's the Queen of Gibraltar we're celebrating. And we've got to realize that in Canada, they're also celebrating the 60th Diamond Jubilee of their queen. So is Australia. So is New Zealand. Why shouldn't we in Gibraltar? She's the Queen of Gibraltar. And we should get away from the Queen of England. She's not only the Queen of England. She's Queen of many countries in the Commonwealth.
And could you let us in on any secrets about what will be going on when Prince Edward comes next week?
Well, if it's a secret, I can't tell you then. But there will be surprises, and I'm sure that people will appreciate that, and even the prince himself will appreciate that.
Thank you very much for speaking to us.
Thank you.